The Xbox and Activision deal has gone through. But y'all know that already, so what are we gonna talk about today? What if Xbox brought back specific games? Three specific games. What's good, everybody? My name is FlyGuyGBG, and I'm gonna talk about three games that I just hope, I wish, I just pray that Activision and Xbox decide to bring these back. So we all saw this trailer when Xbox was able to finally close on Activision, and we saw a lot of gems in this trailer. But there might be some things that you really never thought about that maybe, possibly, hopefully, I really, really want to happen, Xbox could bring back, and probably better than ever. And I mainly say this because Activision has largely become the Call of Duty machine. Yes, there's Overwatch, yes, there's Diablo, yes, there's other games, but it's mainly Call of Duty. Essentially, if they couldn't monetize the game after it had already come out, they didn't really focus on it any longer. And it's frustrating because they had some really, really good stuff.
All right, Fly Guy, go ahead and tell us what games you want to come back.
Chill out, I'm getting there. I was just trying to give you some insight as to how Activision has been over the last however many years. Calm down, I got you. Actually, not too long ago, Activision did bring out one of their classic franchises and actually was a hit. Tony Hawk Pro Skater 1 and 2. So, with that said, the game I want to see again? I don't care if it's Tony Hawk Underground 1 or Tony Hawk Underground 2. Both games were amazing, and I am more than happy to play these games again if they were to remake these games. Now listen to me, I am not a fan of remakes of games if they're only like 3 or 4 years old, but these games are generations behind. So at this point, something like a Tony Hawk Underground and the other two games I'm gonna mention, they would go crazy. Honestly, if you didn't get to play Tony Hawk Underground as a child, I feel sorry for you because like, this is a 10 out of 10 game. I don't care what nobody's talking about, this is a 10 out of 10 game, and we don't get that much these days. That game brings back so many memories, and I had so much fun with it as a kid. But there's another game out there that, on PlayStation 2, could be top 2 and not 2. I'm just saying. But if you think about games that rival GTA, right? What's the first game you think of? You think of Saints Row. Saints Row could have been that big GTA competitor until they did what they did recently. But there was another game that came out before Saints Row. True Crime Streets of LA was a very similar game to GTA at the time, except you were a cop where you can either be a good cop or a bad cop. It was an open world RPG similar to GTA where you could have gunfights, steal cars, do all types of stuff, but with martial arts on top of it. It was a little different in the sense that it had boss battles and all types of stuff like that, and the combat in the game when it came to hand-to-hand fighting was in a league of its own. It did enough to be similar to GTA, but it also did enough to differentiate itself as well. And it came out almost one full year before Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. Instead of flat out breaking the law in some criminal organization, you bent the law as a street cop. Now the last game I'm gonna talk about, I know you guys remember Infamous, but around the same time Infamous came out, another game came out. This is the game Xbox needs. A hack and slash story driven game that they have not had, like, ever. Basically, you wake up with these powers and you're trying to find answers as to how you got these powers and what somebody actually did to you, and the game played beautifully. Great combat, great bad guys, everything about this game was almost perfection. And it's funny that I mentioned Infamous in the same sentence as this because the games were almost identical, just different powers. And seeing that PlayStation has pretty much left Infamous in the dust, and I think Infamous was one of PlayStation's best franchises, I feel like somebody has to pick up that slack, and I feel like Xbox and Activision with Prototype could actually do that. This game running on the Unreal Engine or something like that, oh my god, lord, this game could be... Xbox, just bring this back for me. Bring this one back. Tony Hawk Underground, True Crime Streets of LA, and Prototype are three games I would love to see Xbox bring back. I need you guys to let me know what games do you want Xbox to bring back, because I don't think it gets any better than that. What is your list? But if you stuck with me this far in the video, I appreciate you. Go ahead and drop this video a like. Sub to the channel if you are new and turn on those notifications. Again, my name is FlyGuyGBG. I'm out.
It's a new year. I'm a new type of... in my pockets got bigger, I got new options, I'm getting literal.
that my